to the roofs. Cause if the howlers spot you...
Yeah, I know. Don't want to go up against any of those anytime soon.
Once I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life. Her waters broke 3 months early.
You have...
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know... It's fine. What normal person would want his kids to see him? We have to get in and out of the hospital while it's nighttime. There will be a lot of infected here in the morning.
Yeah, I know. Don't want to go up against any of those anytime soon.
Once I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life. Her waters broke 3 months early.
You have kids?
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would want his kids to see a world like this?
The lock is broken.
Don't worry. Find the old bus.
A bus?
At 0 hour, a bus crashed into the hospital. Broke through the wall. You can use it to get inside.
Since no one could get in, there's a good chance there'll be some markers left.
Thank you.
at the main entrance.
I marked a safe route for you. I'm waiting by the lobby.
They grabbed research volunteers. They paid them loads of money. What was the result? A lot of shit.
Just a little more. We don't have much time. Stay close to me. Door's locked.
You know how to open locks?
Sure. Turn the key.
What if you don't have a key?
Hakon, I've traveled thousands of kilometers. You think doors are a problem for me?
Okay, just checking. I think this room should have all the instruments you need, Maestro.
I found some scrap.
You can make lockpicks out of that.
Ah, good work. You didn't lie. You know your stuff.
I had no other choice. Was forced to know my stuff. Here you go.
That won't work. Shh, let's go. This way. Dark zone in front of us. Keep quiet.
Mia?
Eddie, where are you?
That's a bad idea, Mia.
If it was a good one, it wouldn't be fun.
What are you doing? Mia, not on the wall.
Stop talking and give me your hand.
Aiden, everything okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility? Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these memories. The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister. There was a guy here named Waltz. I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory. Like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chin up. We'll find the marker and clear out. Let's go.
Yeah, thanks. Sleeping Beauties.
Yeah, we have to walk past them. If you crouch and move slowly, they shouldn't notice you. Get too close, and you're done for. You probably know that already.
I do, yeah.
Thank you.
that?
Chemicals. Nasty shit.
When they lost control of the virus, the GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth.
Worked out great for them, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So, this guy you told me about, what was his name? Waltz?
Yes.
Why did you mention him?
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiment.
He wasn't the only one doing them. There were more cities like Villador, with walls cut off from the rest of the world. Many people were working toward a vaccine, Aiden. But, well, the world is full of shitheads.
Be careful. It's not stable. Come on.
I guess so.
Can you climb up?
Sure, just give me a sec.
Hurry. We're running out of time.
I can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea. Remember the cocktail I served you earlier, at the girls' workshop?
Inhibitors.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white, green crates. Inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
We got company. Volatile.
them!
Scared me up.
Yeah, me too. And I'm younger. Don't be a chicken, Adie.
What if the doctor sees us?
He won't. Besides, he'd have to catch us too. Come on, don't back out now.
Don't be a chicken, Adie. I took the inhibitor.
Oh, fantastic. Go back to the
soon.
You were gone a while. How are you feeling?
I'm infected, but good to go.
Yeah, that's great. Sorry about this.
What? Sorry about what?
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador. You're about to turn. Get into the light fast! Run! That was close. Well, what would you do without me, Pilgrim?
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell into it. I roamed the country for another reason entirely. I'm looking for my sister.
And then what?
Then?
What will you do once you find your sister?
I haven't thought about that.
Well, that's odd.
Well, there'll be time for that, once I find her.
Once you find her? Well, I have a very specific plan.
You look like someone with a specific plan.
I'd like to live by the ocean. You know, it's supposed to be easier there. I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Ah, don't laugh at my dreams, man. I know one thing. I have to get out of this city. It's killing me, right from the inside. Will you help me?
The ocean's a long way from here. And we're both infected. People don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them. And you can help me survive on the road. You know the routes. You know how to survive out in the open. What do you think? We cover each other's asses. How does that sound?
And we'll see. For now, I'm a long way from my goal. And until that changes, I can't help you.
I understand. Fine. As for your goal, here's the situation around here. After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center. They're trying to keep the killer from escaping. To get to Fisheye, we have to outsmart them. But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance. Gonna get the stuff we'll need for the passage. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Live a little. Come on. Let me show you something. You'll need these. Take a look around the city. Old Ville d'Or. Plenty of interesting spots to check out. See the church? That's where the Howlers were after us. It's the center of the district. You can find notice boards with missing people around the city. One of them is near the church. Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse? I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
lives in months because of this.
Thirsty.
Howdy. It's nice to see a new face.
Yeah.
Container nearby. Thank you. Find something you like in the bazaar?
Watch where you're going. What a day. No freaking way I can do it.
That's not really...
5 years of learning and all for
the mood for
I just
easy
have
money.
To get it right
How
this
easy.
Time.
Easy
Alberto
enough.
Needs to see really? I'm good enough.
What's your name, Al?
Basco.
Basco, huh? Haven't seen you around here before. I'm Damon.
Okay. So, what's the job?
I'm just the scout, Basco. Gonna send you to meet my partners, and they'll fill you in. Just be discreet, will you?
What's the problem?
Hey! Aren't you the pilgrim they wanted to hang? Man, you were in luck there. I could use some of that luck. I'm Alberto's apprentice. Not for long, probably. It's the third time I'm taking a shot at this test. If I fail again, Craftmaster Alberto's gonna kick me out.
What's this test about?
I have to design something useful for the citizens. I already invented underwater reading glasses for Alberto, then a retractable dog leash, but it kept jamming. And besides, we have no dogs here. All my ideas are worthless. Now is my last chance to prove that I am not worthless. So I spent the last several weeks walking around the bazaar and thinking hard. And then I hit it. Our goats. They're kept in cages because they eat crops. But life in cages makes them sad, and they give less milk. So I came up with the idea of a fence, energized with just a tiny bit of voltage. That would keep the goats under control, but let them produce more milk. I called this invention the electric fence.
So, what seems to be the problem with this invention of yours?
I'm missing a few parts, and they're not that easy to get. I'm worried I won't be ready on time. Maybe you could help me. If you find them for me, I'll give you one of my super cool inventions.
Nothing to do with goats, I hope.
Nah. Something much more interesting. You'll see. I just need some electric parts. I'll dismantle them for resistors and other useful things. As far as I know, they could be found in two places. One's an old hardware store on Fitzwilliam Place, near the water tower. Alberto says they'll be there for sure. But it's a dark place, full of turned creatures. You have to go there at night.
And the other option?
Whatever's left of military patrols. I know of one place south of Horseshoe, near the old electrical substation. Bandits roam in the area, so it's possible there's nothing left there. In which case, you'll have to look for other patrol remains, or take a night trip to the store.
Looks like you're in luck after all. I have the parts you need on me.
Are you serious? That's just fantastic. Heaven must have sent you.
Here.
I don't know how to thank you. One more thing. Could you help me set up my show? My installation's right outside the main entrance. Turn it on, please. I'll go get Alberto. Wait till he sees it. Meet me by the goat pen then. Near the wall.
Sometimes you wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. It's about the only time I smile. Then I
Bill! How's New Paris holding up? I have a great...
Hey, Hangman. How's the neck?
Very funny.
Let me tell you something. If I were you, then I'd have wished for them to end me. Would you rather have needless deaths on your conscience?
I wish you didn't hang the innocent here.
Well, it all worked out, didn't it, Pilgrim? You didn't kill anyone, and you're free. Win-win.
Who is Barney?
Everyone knows Barney here.
I don't. Tell me.
Well, wouldn't bother yourself about Barney. He doesn't like nosy people. Liable to piss him off if he finds out. And you don't want that kind of
trouble. Now I definitely want to know more.
Okay. He's Sophie's younger brother. Some say he's crazy, but he's a pillar of the bazaar. The PKs are afraid of him, and they should be. Barney is no one to fuck with.
Don't stay out too late.
Don't recognize me? Or are you allergic to making money? Listen, Pilgrim. We can make a killing, you and me. You just need to get me some beets, radishes, parsnips.
There he is. Grab him, Ed. He's a murderer.
What?
Julian, Luke's been poisoned. From the water you sold him, Bevan says.
What? But... I don't sell water.
Liar. Luke told me he got it from you. Whatever's in it has him ranting and raving now.
You're sure he didn't blame me after he started ranting?
Oh, well, wait a minute. Do you have proof?
Of course. The water came in a bottle. Luke got that water in one of your bottles. When I tell Carl about this, you'll hang!
Bevan, wait! I swear, I don't even sell water, damn it!
If you're lying, Julian, you're fucking toast!
I wonder what the hell...
Wait, so then, if you're not selling water, how'd someone get a hold of one of your bottles?
Knowing that shithead Luke, he probably stole it. That would be like him. Even if he did, my water's pure as melted snowflakes.
So, maybe it's revenge.
For what? Everyone loves me. Never had an enemy in my life. Wait a second. Wait. Shit. Except maybe Marco. That bastard. Come to think of it, he's got an axe to grind for me. It was a long time ago. Never mind. Listen. He lives above an old shop on the west end of Villador, on Houndfield Lane.
I traded him a few kilos of my finest flour for the water. Prove he poisoned it, and half my flour is yours. Can you do that for me?
I guess I could check it out.
And there's one more thing. I'm a little embarrassed. Hans might also have a bottle of this water.
I thought you weren't selling it.
I'm not, except, well, to Hans, and... Can you go warn him? He's also on Hamfield, a few buildings down.
Something's fishy about this, Julian. Look, you better be telling the truth, otherwise it'll be hard to help you.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. That's about the only time I see...
You're a pilgrim, aren't you?
That's right. Do you hang people for that, too?
I just wanted to say that I was rooting for you.
Uh-huh. Thanks for standing up for me.
What? But I didn't... Ah, I get it. Sarcasm. Look, it's not that easy to go against the crowd.
Sure.
I know people are scared of pilgrims sometimes, but... Shit. You survived outside the walls. It had to be
Step right up, my boy.
Howdy. It's nice to see a new face.
People seem to like him. Whoever killed him must have been very small.
Hey, back off.
Water for sale? I'll pay half a crystal per gallon.
Pilgrim, how's New Paris holding up? I have a cousin there.
Sometimes I venture out in the street.
Looking at all the dead people?
It says here they're missing.
Same difference. They never find them anyway.
Now then, why the board?
It's been 15 years. Many people disappeared back then. My neighbor lost his two kids. But life goes on. Except, nobody has the courage to take those photographs down. But it's hopeless. Since there are no night runners, the search always ends the same.
Those night runners, tell me about them.
What's there to say? Nearly all of them are dead. When they were around, they were the only ones not afraid to go out at night. They rescued those who didn't manage to get to a shelter. But of the entire group, only a few survived, including Frank, their former commander. Once upon a time, he was great. Now, he drinks himself into a stupor at his place in the Central Loop. Hard to say how much longer he'll be around.
Where are all these kids at now?
After all, if someone got luckier and is still wandering around, they would probably be in the Central Loop. More peacekeepers there. Easier to survive.
Someone must know more.
Why? The past is the past, and there's no point in dredging it back up. Everyone has their own problems. Here and now, Pilgrim. Everyone fights for themselves.
Not from Villador?
That's bad.
I came here
in. Yeah, you can.
Find shelter.
Small boy. Doesn't even hurt anymore.
Maybe that's fine.
Come back.
She's not feeling very social.
Family is family.
Remember, Bill.
Maybe to you.
You know what
I
avoid
mine.
We all need rest.
You sure do. You work too much.
No one has better men. Good.
Sometimes I wonder, was it easier to believe in God before all this?
Gotta tell you something.
You look familiar.
Yeah, the guy who almost got hanged.
Why worry? You're standing here, aren't you?
Excuse me?
Look, we had no choice. If you had turned like we thought you were gonna, it would have been a massacre.
A crowd of people against one infected. Odds were in your favor.
Huh. I see you already got a marker. More time you spend here, more you'll understand. Our rules are strict, but that's how we survive.
Sure.
I keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for winter.
Howdy. It's nice to see a new face. Hey, kid. You know some old world folks recorded audio time capsules when they realized the shit was gonna hit the fan? You gotta look inside buildings to find them. I knew this couple. Live southeast of Horseshoe. I think they were 188 Market Street.
I wonder what the hell is going on at Central Loop. Since PK's restricted access, some say the Renegades are about to attack.
Have you seen a ginger with a mohawk? Bastard stole my last bottle of water.
I keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for winter.
I've heard stories about an incredible rose garden inside one of the houses, south of Quarry End. I wonder if it's still there.
Great. I have to tell my kids no food tonight. Again.
Hey, stop staring at me.
Got a gig as a finisher tomorrow. Someone's got to take care of the fighters roaming the streets around.
You see, Goat? You live a charmed life. What you just eat, sleep, give me milk. If you'd only learn to go in the right place. Can you hear yourself at all?
Then why didn't you do it yourself?
Because I asked you to. What am I going to tell my mother now?
So it couldn't have been a coincidence.
What if there's nothing to it, and this is just some random killing?
Do you believe that?
No. But what if?
Then he was monumentally unlucky.
Fuck me.
As are we. Because we are the prime suspects now.
I'm glad you waited with me.
They seem to have some kind of udder disease. They won't let you near them.
I'm not doing that much better.
Everything all right?
No. It's grilled. The goat is grilled. I'm such an idiot.
What happened?
I must have overcalculated the voltage.
See? He's useless.
I'm sorry. I don't know how I could get it so wrong.
I told you it would be a waste of time.
Why? I don't think so. This is very, very... It has big... Huge...
You're saying it has potential?
potential, yes. It could be an effective weapon.
A weapon?
It's already formula. If you just use it on a weapon, it could raise your odds against turned creatures. The brave goat gave its life to science. There's dinner for everyone. And you? I take you as a... and pronounce you
Craftmaster? Really? Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you.
We'll talk later. Come, Vincenzo.
I can't thank you enough. Here, take this. If it's not strong enough, come round to my craftmaster workshop.
Sure, thanks. Just, watch yourself out there, okay?
No worries, friend.
I wish someone would deal with the assholes that hijacked our water.
Change your mind when everyone starts talking about you.
You don't know her. When she sets her mind to something,
just don't get offended. You're tougher than most men I know.
Well, you know,
hey,
you too, I guess.
Not at all.
Hans? Hans, you there? Hans? Don't drink that water.
Water? This isn't water. Oh, that moron must have taken the wrong bottle again. Forget his own head if it weren't stuck on his shoulders.
Hey, what did you mean by the wrong bottle?
He always takes a little rocket fuel with him when he goes hunting. But the booze is right here. That means he's got water.
Where is he?
And what business is that of yours?
The water he got from Julian... It might be contaminated.
He's hunting at this... the military tower, a few hundred meters west of here. Unless he's at the courts.
I'll go to the tower. You check the courts, fast.
Wait, wait! Take the booze with you, in case he's already drunk some of the water. I bet what's in this bottle will kill whatever's in that one.
Thank you. Here and there.
You know, the best parties always happen in the center. And that's where we're going. I have a plan for how to get there. I'll tell you everything on the spot. Meet me on the roof near the main metro station.
Hunt! Are you Hans?
What do you want?
Did you drink any of that water?
Goddamn right I did. Tasted like piss.
It's your booze. Take it. Your wife said chug. Drink it already.
Bullshit.
What?
My wife said that. My Anna.
She thinks the alcohol's strong enough to burn the poison out of your system.
Ha! My woman. So she loves me after all, despite her bitching and moaning. And they say romance is dead. Here, for making my day. And maybe saving my life.
Look, you need any help getting back?
Nah, I'm good. Me and this bottle of booze still got some work to do.
Thank you.
So that's the wall, huh? Alright, I got this one fucking zombie right here in front of me. I'm about to kick his ass. Kick his ass, sea bass! Take his light. Let me get my ass back over where I was. First of all.
Yeah.
It's about 4 o'clock. 4 o'clock on the dot. I'm in my drop top.
Yeah.
bitch. But these are no throwing stars to take you eyes out. Hey, sir! Hello, Nefaglo! Hello, down there, Nefaglo! Well, I mean, I got the time, so I might as well make me a little bit of rice. Back, yeah. I got a can of some shit. Got a shirt. I don't remember taking that coat, but I got it. I don't remember taking it. Meat bait. I say what in the butt? And now I know what that's for. I can't craft shit. Oh, I can craft me four more thorn eyes. Spiggies. Like, yeah. Ammo. Yes, sir. Give me a gun. Shitty ass bike it is. I mean, it's a okay house to hold down when it gets dark. Not a lot of zombies around here. But I do know one thing, it's not in here. Crack. I do need to get my ass over there. If I had to take my black ass over that way the whole fucking time. Map telling me. Man, I'm on top of it. Need to get into this house. Well, I just got into the house. That's what you're telling me. Is there a way downstairs in this motherfucker? Some dusty God sir. Motherfuck pucker.
Great. Another water thief. Just what I need. Between thieves and infected, I'll be out of business soon.
Your mama, bro.
I'm here because a guy named Julian claims you sold him poisoned water.
I didn't poison anything. All right?
Julian claims otherwise.
Sure. Listen to the guy who sold me flour mixed with plaster. If you're not the thief, how are you with infected? I need to get rid of those things that are down there. If not, I'm done here. Poison water or not.
Okay, I'll get rid of the infected, and you tell me what happened. Deal?
Sure. Deal.
I don't trust you, raggedy ass, looking ass, bro. Like, you may say deal, but you look like one of them shady motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, you'll tell me what I need to hear just to do what you want to need me to do. And then once I do what you tell me what I need to hear, then you won't help me to fuck. You know what I'm saying? One of them type of niggas. And if you is one of them type of niggas, I hate you type of niggas. I can't kill you type of niggas. Good night, good luck. Yeah, I spent my first night outside. What? No sleep, bitches. Now you want me to go in your house and go kill the zombies that you can't be a man and kill with your bitch ass. Oh, snaggle too fast, player. Oh, snaggle too fast, boy. Now you can't handle these little motherfucking zombies right here, nigga. She got like two of them right here, bruh. Like, me tell me you couldn't handle these two. That was a hard one. Oh, my bad. Come on. Nigga, come on. Trip, trip. Stay down. I said stay down. Shut up. He couldn't do that with you two little fudgy ass zombies. Well, brick. Now you tell me I got a brick. You could have let me pick up the brick when the mother zombies was outside. I ninja threw one of the motherfuckers though. Thanks for letting me on. No, okay. Now you probably want to have your legit shop. Pull him inside.
Make way, kid.
Bitch, nigga, I did the work. You gonna walk up on me like, how the fuck you get that here that quick? Yeah. I said, that's what
the story
I mean.
With the water.
You was about to want to smack.
Wait.
Punk ass. What you mugging for? Do your job.
So you really are one of those fucked up pilgrims.
Fucked up?
Now we're safe. Gotta be a fucking criminal. Or pretty damn fucked up to drag your ass hundreds of miles through a world full of virals. Fucked up in a good way, of course.
So, what about the water?
There ain't nothing wrong with my water.
The man at the bazaar was poisoned. And you'll be blamed if he dies.
Damn it. Okay. It was an accident. Okay? An accident. It's because of these goddamn thieves.
Thieves?
They're always stealing my water. I can't take it anymore. So, I decided to set the trap.
So, you deliberately poison the water to kill the bandits?
Not quite. At least, I didn't mean to. A while ago, I killed this viral that came crawling in here. And the fucker fell straight into a tub. The whole tub fucking ruined. Then I got this idea. Why don't I teach these bastards a lesson? So I filled some bottles with the zombie water, sent them out where they'd be easy to see. They were never supposed to make it into the bazaar. Guess I was sauced up and accidentally sold a few bottles to Julian. Look, I'll give you all the flour I got. I'll even throw something extra. Just don't tell anybody. I'd be ruined.
They'll blame Julian and he'll hang.
Don't you worry about Julian. A weasel like him will find a way to weasel out of it. And if not, then that's one weasel less in the world. So, we got a deal?
Okay. It's a deal.
Here's your flower. And here's something extra.
That's your girlfriend or something, bro. I was right there for the damn landing. Of that damn going pole, bruh. Or that street light. Not the pole. The street light. I had it.
Our dear Vulcan, we return Thomas Kane. May his infection-weary body find peace in its return to nature. And his soul never suffered.
Planting pumpkins for years, and I haven't.
He's a murderer! Dick!
Aiden, tell them! Tell them Marco poisoned the water!
Stop blaming others for your crimes!
Aiden knows the truth!
What are you waiting for, Ed?
Hold on. This is serious business. So let's hear what Aiden has to say. Bevan's husband, Luke, he's dead. Julian says you know the truth. So tell us what you know.
I visited Julian's supplier. There's nothing wrong with his water.
I told you, string him up!
But I didn't poison the water! Guys! Aiden!
Get him out of my sight, Ed.
Stop!
Let's go, Julian. You can plead your case to the council.
Man, I'm so thirsty.
My wife was a nurse when the city was still cold. She was the first to go to THV.
Do I know you? Hey, I heard Paul talking about water restrictions.
I keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for
someone with moon-sized balls.
What were you
to send
even
a
thinking? I've never seen someone...
I regret that very much. I'd have killed them.